So what is this used for?
Hopefully we use this to record the light and the...